forgotten what it's like talking to people like you.
Season 2, Episode 1 of The Criminal UK began with an investigation into a double murder where a woman named Julie is questioned about her husband's involvement in the crime. If you want to watch the explanation on the other 3 episodes, please click here on the card and open the playlist. Here is the breakdown of Criminal UK Episode 1. Before we talk about what happened in the interrogation room, let's look at the case. Philip, Julia's husband, was an English language teacher. He was very good to his students and sometimes would invite them to his house. Both Luca and Max, Philip's student, had been to Philip's house, which is why Philip was a suspect when Max was killed. Max was strangled with a leather belt and the traces of rohypnol and anesthesia was found in his body. Following that, Luca decided to go back to Italy but never got home. Philip is asked about Luca and he denies everything and gives an alibi that he was with Julia at her mother's house. To corroborate that, Julia is called for the interview and that's where the episode begins. When Vanessa interviewed Julia, it was a routine thing for both of them. But things quickly took a turn when Julia slipped and said that, "Be careful about the person you end up with. They could go around strangle people with leather belts standing on their victim's neck." DC Kyle picked up that in the observation room and tells his superiors that there is no way Julia could know this information, that how the victims were killed unless you were there. To understand why Julia did this, we go back a little where Julia suspected Philip of an affair, and when she checks Philip's phone, she finds that Philip is involved with both Luca and Max. At that moment, Julia decided if she can't have him, no one else can. Killing a grown man is not that easy, so she decided to drug them with the pills that Julia bought for her mother. In the interview, as she was called to corroborate Philip's alibi, she denied everything. She said Philip hated her mother and she was alone when she went to her mother's house, and on the way she stopped at a medical store to buy her mother's pills, and CCTV showed her alone. But that information made Julia look more guilty as she was the only one who had the access to the pills that were used to kill Max and then Luca. Apart from all that, Vanessa asked Julia about the belt that she bought from her own account, as previously she said that she is the one who bought Philip's clothing from a joint account. But when she killed Max and Luca with the belt, she needed to replace it and couldn't buy it from a joint account, because then Philip will find out. That's why she bought it from her own account. That last detail was bizarre. What rational person would buy the murder weapon with credit card? That was all for the Criminal UK Episode 1. Thank you for watching the video. Like and share.